It's called Outrageous.
How good does it look?
Peanut butter and caramel and dozens of Reese's Pieces covered in chocolate, and what would you call it? What? How bad do you want this? Not sorry, Reese's.
Good evening. Welcome to the attic. Let's see. I hope everything's going well. Oh, where's my phone? Got my alarm going off. So, thank you guys. Hope everybody's having a good time. Let's see. I gotta get one more thing open that I didn't open beforehand. It's called the chat window, because I can't get that taken care of. As you can see, maybe you can see me a little bit better tonight. I am doing much better. So, hope everything is going good. I just wanted to test something. I don't see it. Where is it? You're telling me. Oh, there it is. Okay. Awesome, so that's working. I am on both YouTube and on, I'm also on Twitch like I normally am, but I've added YouTube tonight to see what's going on and see how I can get that working. Awesome, so welcome to the attic. Tonight we're going to get everybody beds, I think we got enough plastic going. We'll get everybody beds and start, you know, have it like an Oprah night. I think I also want to put a thing in to start building a tube up so that I can start getting things together. Oh, that's going to probably be distracting. I'm going to change my video settings. Give me just a second because I can see it's cutting off. I got my, stuff is not doing a good job. So, awesome. Thank you very much. I'm glad that it's working. Let me see. Oh, wrong way. Gotta cut that out. Is that 300? That works. Awesome! That's in a much better place. Cool! Thank you, Steve. It's good to know. And I see chat for both of them, so yay! This is my first double streaming night, so please be patient with me, man. So, let's see what we got in the Cosmic Frathouse. Come on. Come on, load, load, load. So how's everybody tonight? Hope everybody's having a good time. I gotta get these things pumped out of here. There's stuff here that's gonna cause me problems. Although, I can take this and come down here and double dig that out. And that should allow this stuff to fill over in that area. Because this pump has a filter on it. So that'll be a good thing. So this has got chlorine and the gas is pumping, and the power's running. So we got things going. I'm gonna get another power system in here. See what we can get going. This is not good. I may have to go in and fix this. Get a pump going over here that's pumping everything out. You know what? I think I'm going to do that. Let me get that doing right now, because then I can pump that right into this. That will pump everything down into the bridge, down into this area, and then there's a pump that's cleaning stuff out there, so that'll work out good. Because as it comes up into here, we'll get it back taken care of, so. Cool, cool, cool. Uh-oh, we got some backup. Oh, that's good. That'll work. Why are you guys having issues? Because of this pressure system down here. I think we can... Let's disable that. Let's disable that pump for now and see what we can get going. So, we have our first bed here. See where we can get things going. Oh my gosh, I got chlorine in the tent. No. No. Don't like that. You're gonna... Oh, I don't have a wart seed for you. Not good. So... see what we can get going in here. Yeah, I know. That's a difficult construction location. No, it's not. So, I've got to get all this gas and stuff out of here. This is kept shifting. Yay. I'm thinking... radiant gas is coming in and is pumping everything through. We're getting it down. I think that's good. This has got atmosphere problems. Because it's... what is it? Oh, it's the polluted water probably that's giving it difficulties. So... that is awesome. A little bit of cheese. This has the heavy watt wire. Let's see. Heavy watt wire. Get that there, and that'll there, and then everything will be happier. Awesome. It was flooding. Oh yeah, we've got some, like, mound or something going going on down here. I do not know why this is... Oh! I wonder if there's something going on over there that's not good. Okay, good. This is... gonna get the pumps working. Sort of. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna deconstruct that. And that should cause the water to flow down through there. Actually, I'm gonna do it as a mesh tile. Let the water down through. Then I'll fill up this area. And this area is safe because it's pumping and making sure stuff's working correctly. We got some slicksters, it looks like, going into these places. Cool, cool, cool. Awesome. Not good that we're having insufficient. We got some flooding. What's going on with our resources? We're out of slime. That's fine. We're gonna build some more slime. So we can get that slime out of there. This chlorine at least should be killing the slime bomb. Yep. Chlorine's killing the slime bomb, which is good. Because we know like it's a slime bomb. Slime bomb's just nasty. So. Wondering if I need to set the water finally. I don't know why it needs to have a duplicate come deal with it. That's just not fair. So I don't know why it needs a duplicate. But at least it's getting a duplicate. Because it's getting the pipe set up. I think what I'm going to do is have this pipe come back and forth here. If I do that, then I'll be able to take care of that. That's my thought. Where all this... what's all this? That natural gas. Let's see what we got. Are we getting beds up here? Yay, we have a bed and it's unassigned. Let's see who's got the highest morale. It's Liam only needs a 4. He's got a 4. What's he got? Plumbed bathroom, great hall, standard meal, comfortable barracks. Oh, Liam, you don't need the special meals. She's had a 8. Well, oh, Rowan, we're gonna give you, somebody else have bigger problems. Rowan, you need a bed. Give you a bed. That should be a bedroom. Yep. So let's assign this to Rowan. Let's... so, Rowan doesn't have a bed. Let's deconstruct that. This is Liam's. So let's get some beds in here if we've got some more. Okay, we get 2 more beds going and then we can get other people in here and we'll be happier. Then I'm going to probably convert this into 2 bedrooms. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, everybody's got a bed. Everybody gets a bed, and then these guys can get out of here. We can get rid of those. Let's see what we got. Rowan's got high stress, but hopefully his stress will go down because Rowan's going to have a really nice comfy bed. So, Rowan. Let's see what we get. Low morale. Losing a lot of stress. Stress levels are going down. Hopefully... Well, that stress 2%. That's good. Awesome. Lost 2% already, so that's a good one. So, we're gonna put Dandy's son as our next person to have. Where's our morale? Let's see. Yeah, Dandy Sun's got really bad morale. I think what we gotta do is give Dandy Sun some nice food. I'm not sure you can live off the nuts of this food. What's her problem? She's got a plum bathroom, she's got comfortable barracks, poor decor. She's got a high decor feeling. I think this one will become Dandy Sun's bed. Let's see, we got more, we don't have enough for more furniture. Okay, Rowan, how's it going? How's it going, Rowan? I think I actually have another follower who I don't have in my list. So, I think I have another follower who's not in this. So let me dig that up and find who that follower is. And then I will be more than happy to get everything going. I have 7 followers, but I think I'm missing one. Ah, it's Winston's. So Winston's is gonna need, I'm gonna change you to our farmer. Rowan's not really on the So we're gonna change you to WIN5T0NS. Winston's, yes. And then, do you not have paper cut Heidi? Dandy Sun, Winston's. Let's open that back up. Rowan? Why are you still saying Rowan? So that's good. I think we got that going. So that will work. If I can get this closed. Got some stuff going, and that'll be good. Let's see, do we have better beds? Oh good, we got a bed. Dandy Sun, we need a bed. Because you're in the next one. You're the one getting higher craziness. Assign to Winston's. Let's also have you put some more furniture in there. And then give you guys another canvas. Awesome. Let's see what we got going here. Let's kind of keep this stuff from going. Look like you got stuff not right. Look like carbon dioxide. Okay, who's the next person on our list? A wombat from hell. Yep. Give you this then. A wombat from hell. Okay. Deconstruct that on the software. Wait, who's got this? Liam. We're giving you to Liam. So then we can deconstruct this. Get Liam out of that area. Let's cancel the deconstruct. Almost did that wrong. So, cool. So, hope everybody's having a good night tonight. I am doing pretty good. Let's get some people in their beds. Let's get their stress levels back down. Dandy son, let's see what your stress is going on. Gotta get your morale higher. So, let's see what we got. Dandy Sun's up to 11 for 12, which is much better than it was. Mediocre decoy. So, Dandy Sun is needing to deal with better food. So, let's get rid of her food issues and give her better food. Is this not having enough? Is not. Need more comfy beds. Gotta get some more plastic going. I think I gotta get some things going so I can get down here a lot easier. Because I think this is an issue. So I'm thinking I probably should just drop a ladder straight down from there. So up here. You know what? I think I'll do that. I will do a ladder. Plastic ladder. No. Do a ladder from here. The ladder. And then more ladder from here. That should allow us to get some stuff. And then I'll put the drop pole next to it. Yeah, that'll work. So this needs uproot. Then we can get that taken care of. Sweet! And actually, I think I'm going to do this. I deconstruct that. Deconstruct that. Get that taken care of. I think that'll work. And I think I might do this too. I do that. I can build this pump down here. And then pump this liquid. So if I deconstruct that, then I can get this going, I can get this whole area, and I just can get people down here to work on this part a lot faster. Because that's a big problem, is that they can't work on it very fast. because they have to run this whole big gamut of stuff. So if I get this here, this area will be less traveled. Let's just say less traveled. So that's coming from up there, and that's got a lot of wattage. So let's deconstruct power lines. And then let's build these power lines here. Seriously? Let's do this. Then we come out here. And down there. We'll have a lot more stuff, but at least, you know, we got it going. We deconstruct these guys. So this is causing lots of flooding. A lot of carbon dioxide in this area. Let's see what we can get going. Oh, actually, let's set its priority a little bit higher. Let's make this up. Oh, it's unreachable because it's too high up. Okay. That should get us where we need to go. Awesome. So, hope everyone's having a good night. Let's see what we got going. More stuff. Lots of people in the Atmo suits. So if I can get them to start getting this done, get that done, things will be much bigger. And you're able to get down faster, which will be important. And I can let this fill up with a little bit of polluted water for a while. That works out good, because that's going to get them up and down a lot faster. Yay! And I'm going to take Great hall, standard meal, plumbed bathroom, poor decor. What is her decor issues? We have enough to get some more beds, yes. Got enough for two beds. Two more beds. see what's going on there. See if that's going to go well. I gotta get camera stuff set up. I'm feeling like, gosh, it's all bright red. This taken care of next. It's like 153, that's awesome. Water tank over in here? Nope. Blue water. I think that's got enough polluted water there. Ah, so we're getting this polluted water going. So I hope everyone see. Come on, guys. Make it. Those ladders. I'm gonna give you the fire pole to get all the way down so that you guys can get to the blasting faster. And then I'll probably put another one just to put the plate down. I'll probably start that just as my. Because I can put transport pipes in there. I think I got the transport pipe stuff going. I think I got transport pipes going. So. Stuff running a little slow tonight. Not exactly sure why. So, Dandy Sun's back to zero. Wombat from hell. Deliver. Cook. Assign the Wombat. Oh, nice! They can do some deliveries. No pending deliveries. What's Winston's issue? Gotta dig those two. Personally, I think I should try to get all of that in. Maybe I'll go in here and maybe plug that up. I'm not sure if I want to though. Lots of water. I think I might be able to put another thing over here. That might be an interesting thing to try. Because if I put that over here. So I need to do. That got built. I cool. As soon as that gets put in there, that'll be pumping away. He's in that thing going. Cool. That's making water. Yay. So that's getting that water out of here. Get that pumped water out of there. Get that water out of there. Let's throw some automation in. Thermosensor, hydro sensor. So I think I'm gonna put it here. And then I'm gonna put automation wire there. And then I'm gonna just let that hydro sensor wait until the pressure's high enough before it starts pumping this. Because then it doesn't need that. Give them all scans to see if that works. It's going in a good direction, guys. Oh, and it's put that in there. We're doing okay. Oh good, we got some carbon dioxide relief valves. Got some more carbon dioxide relief for the game. Ooh, sounds like we got thunder outside. Rainstorm in above the attic. Oops. Okay. I think I'm gonna save this in case. If for some reason I just vanish, that's probably why. Cool. Are all doing good. That's good. So let's do another. Oh, they gotta be. Oh, darn. Can't harvest them here. see. Oh, that's gonna be too hot. So I need to do prophesize. And then I should get stuff coming. Awesome. Actually, oh, these are hydroponics. I want to cancel those. Cancel those. I want to. Well, I should make them hydroponics. Let's do this for now. Let's get the sleep leaks going for everybody. See who's got morale issues. 9 of 4. 13 of 8. 5 of 8. 8 of 8. 7 of 8. That's all great. 9 of 8. 15 of 12, yay, 15 of 12. Wombat from Hell's got 12 of 12. And Winston's. Where's Winston's? It's not Winston's. Look at Heidi. Now showing Winston. Instance. Okay. What do we got? Do I want something? Something else to do with this. Why are these? These are empty. I have these empty. That's not good. I need to get some. Where's the sink? Dirt, maybe? Let's see, I've got dirt. What's sand? Where's my sand? Stuff out of here. Where's sand? It's really the same. Something back at the top. These guys need sand. Yeah. These guys need sand. Blue dirt slime. Ooh, I don't have any blue dirt. So fertilizer. Wow, 10,000. Holy cow, fertilizer. Let's get a fertilizer. I gotta get a fertilizer synthesis going on. What is it? Does polluted water produce fertilizer? So I think we can move this. So let's do fertilizer things. with a big sound. Get all this stuff fixed down in here. A lot of water in here that I can utilize. See what we got going. Come on, guys. Come on. We're good. Just trying to get this stuff built. Just get those ladders, that'll be faster in that area. Yeah. Let's see if we've got more beds. Come on, guys. Get more beds in? Yep. Let's get those beds to live out. Beds to live with people. These deconstructed as you go. Okay, I'd love to move you guys up here, but I'm gonna have some problems. I already have problems with these guys here. Okay, we got food last year. 7 crossbows. These crossbows, though, have to be done. Who's this? Come on, guys. Really liking the idea that I think you guys have been taken care of. It's a lot of wet out here. I gotta figure out how to fix all of that. Yay. Yay. So now I can not worry about those lies. That's a problem. That's, I'm like, I see, watching him go all the way over there, that's like crazy though. So, something's not right there, and that's what's not right there. Go up two, but we can't go up more. Why do we have power issues? You can operate for me. There's been operation shots. There's Pep. I need you. In the morning, you're going to move up. So you've got power issue. This is just going along with a swimming pool, so I'm debating on if I need to run the power line up the outside of this. I think I might take the heavy lock wire. We won't join great. I'm wondering if I should. Because this guy's can run things over here too. What's this? Okay. Yoshi Pup. Where are you? Yoshi Pup. You are going to there. would operate. Okay, stuff's kicked off. Somehow, something. Oh, the whole generator is going. Yay. So, I'm going to get this power down. So, well, the rest of that isn't that important. So, let's get this. Get all of this to 8. This go wet. Get back knowing everything of you next year that I'm face. This is in Vero, that would be in Vero. That's still good. They've unassigned people. Yoshi Cup. Let's get you to Yoshi. Let's get you to Wombat from Hell. The Wombat from Hell. We never got a copy of that. Yeah. I'm going to end up putting another one in here. I want another gas generator. So I need to see where I can put it. It's technically probably go there. Let's get this up in here. And then I'll make it a little bit easier to get all this stuff around here. So that should work good. Am I out of iron ore? I think I'm out of iron ore. I am out of iron ore. Holy crud! Where's some iron ore, people? Out of iron ore. The heck did that happen? How did we get out of iron ore? Holy. That's not good. So let's go these four. Okay. On that from hell, I need movement. On that from hell, what's your problem? What is his missing? Duplicate from bathroom, comfortable bedroom. We need to get rid of Westlake. We need to start eating crossbones. Eating Westlake. That should be your last Westlake, buddy. Gotta keep on making a hole. Let's put in, we gotta move better because we're out of water. Oh. Let's put that in. That's sucky. Okay. see who moves higher pop. Dandy's son's trying to hire a science mom. What the hell? What's his issue? Got a comfortable bedroom, got a plumb bathroom, got more decor. His decor issues are nasty. Let's put the hatches in the dirt. Move them dirt. Sage hatch. Oh. I have some cultivated soil. Awesome, so now we got food eating three guys, we should have a lot more coal. So less likely chance of things going bad. Wombat's up to a 16. So do I chance it and give him tenured scientist? I go from a plus 12 to a plus 20. He is only 4 above. Doing a standard meal, great hall, plumbed bathroom, comfortable bedroom, and a mediocre decor. Not sure what I'm gonna do with that. It's frustrating on that one. So long that from hell. We're getting this, we don't have. Pepper bread is less, I think. Let's see if I can get some pepper bread. Let's just add sleepy. Let's see those pepper breads. Oh, that takes 10 grains. No, let's keep that in this. So we can get going. Compost some of those seeds. Got a bed here that's been unassigned. So let's see who's got. We got morale, the ocean's got a comfortable bedroom, the ocean's got a comfortable barracks. The ocean is great. Sounds like a lot for it. I just don't have any good engine level plans. Also take a drop from here and come back down into that. I do this, that will at least start it cycling. Just gonna throw a few liters of water down my leg. And that will send a few water that way. It should end up being fresh water. The oil will go there. Yeah, I think that'll work. This is a lot of me doing out there. Having trouble getting the road, oh, that's perfect. I'm reaching the buildings. Some heavy rock wire here. So, it's power wires. Oh, I hate when I do stuff like that. So now I need to just keep it on. So, back with that. And I need to do a sub priority of that. And they all have. So they all have oxygen. So they're good. Hydro sensor. Come on, guys. Uh-oh. I think I may have done something on this. Right down. Yeah, it's because of that. So let's put this back in there. Put that back in there and fix that. Now let them actually go back in there. Now they can come back there, was like
hope this gets fixed. Once that gets fixed, then it should be fine. And we should be able to do all of that over here. So.
Yay!
I was just wondering if I could send all my social media things because I'm like one of those users. Get some poker. Get some iron in that area. See, this should start pumping in a circle and get me all of this stuff out of here. Because this is not it's one of those. So let's get this going. Let's get this going. Let's get this going. So I can get some of this stuff done. I got tons of carbon dioxide. Yeah. Just pushing out all the fluid. All this. Probably should bring a carbon scrubber down here. Ooh, magma. That's some interesting stuff. Be careful about that. Exactly. That's not good. So that's just going in there, pumping out all the stuff, and hopefully we'll start getting the water coming up the other way. This stuff is not water. Let's see. Yay, there's some polluted water. The polluted water should go up. Yes. Go up. And the polluted water should go where? Yes. Do I have any normal water coming? I just have polluted water. Okay. So then this polluted water is going to dump right into my polluted water bin. I'm going to put in, yes. So put that in there. Let that go. That's a good idea. Because that, I think, would be really good. So that's good, that's getting some of that. Oh look, looks like it pumped down some regular water down here. Some more stuff there. Come on, guys. Let's see what we got going here. Thank you. water. Regular water. Orders. So I need the water for this oil reservoir, so that's not a bad thing. I can deal with that. Where is it? Oh, we're trying to make that away. Plumbing? No. Stations? Utilities, yes. Get all this out of here, and then we just start pumping clean water back out of here. Uh-oh. There's water flowing in this area. Yeah, yeah. So I'm going to put in the wall there. It's poppable. That's okay. This needs a water pump. That's okay, get all that over there and then we'll pump that out. Big set of issues. Can I... Oh, that's nice. It's good to know. And then my video should be over on the thing in the mountain, so it'd be fun to watch that. Good night. That's felt pretty good. This is just not good at all. Yeah, see if I can get that, and then I'll be able to get some of that food out. See how fast it's walking out with ice melts. Yep, it's gone. It's okay. Oh good, we got two more beds. See if we need the beds. Side. Ooh. Ooh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Let me see.
Wait, no, one map can always dismiss this. I'm about to know this as a suit. Last one, we can do this as a research. Comfortable bedroom. Mediocre to cool up. Recently danced. That work the way I want it to. Come on. Interesting. So, I got snazzy suits, but I gotta get some more snazzy suits. Wanting to equip it. Thank you. wasn't hell.
Awesome.
Well, since that's Ombre is gone dead, I think I'll give you that dead.
Awesome. I think we're doing good. I think everybody's gonna have a bed soon. Yay!
Do you have it? Is it wallpaper?
Drywall.
I thought we had a grant to make it pretty. I don't know.
Oh, circuit overloaded.
That's a lot.
What we could do is bring some wire down this way.
Bring this wire down here.
Then we can take this wire out of there and put that on this.
See what we get going there. I don't need any more suits.
Have the right one on. The wall there. Wow. That was a wow. Put in another algae problem if I want to. Oh, I don't have lots of oxygen in this area. But they weren't using oxygen. They don't care about oxygen. So, I do this. If I do that, they should be able to build that for me. They'll build those. Build those. Ooh. That's not good. How is it? Oh my heavens, I got three of them. Oh, interesting. Why is this having an issue? Why is this not? Yes, Bill, let's put this one tile back in there. That should help us. And then I'm going to actually go over there a lot today. And build another airlock up. Let's see what this is. Got diamond force yet? Ooh, I do. Let's see how that affects.
Oh, level 4, 134.
Sweep out the bedrooms, people. You need to sweep out the bedrooms. Get rid of the garbage in the bedrooms. So, the end's gotta be high. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So now everybody's got beds. Everybody got beds.
Happy about that.
And then this really helps ignore these areas. So I think what I'll do is I'll put some more of those other tiles. Probably a waste, but you know, never know. So they got pool, they got theirs, they got gold on that one. Cycles, get lots of cycles going. In my cycles. I need this to get water. This is starting to just become crude oil. Maybe I'll start to get anything. Hey, that's it. There's a lot of time down here. That's what my mom. Let's get to the mom. Keep that going. What do you need? This is water. Where did all that come from? Where's all this water coming from? In both things. So we have some damage. Thank you.
that come from?
I don't know where that came from. That's kind of wild. I don't see anything that recalls that.
Some unbreathables in there. Let's see. So that's done. So we just need to deconstruct. Yeah, this is gonna be a mess. We need it to be in so many places at once. Here. Make another little bridge. I'm gonna have another little bridge over this way. I guess that. see what we got. This I'm gonna need some.
Okay, that'll work, that'll work, that'll work. That'll work.
Very good.
Yes.
Oh. Let's put some English on tiles. Probably want that to do that one for a bit, so. Ooh, Andy Sun.
Let's see. All that we know, we gotta get you. What are you missing?
You do not have a snazzy suit. We need to get you a snazzy suit. A snazzy suit, you will be a very happy man. Snazzy suit, hopefully you will be a happy man. Cool. So then I can put door, door. Let's get the gas pump going. Thanks to the gas pump. The wire is.
I think I want to do right now. I think I want to put lights in the place for me. So if I could see anything right there.
that. So if I do this, this is wire. That way. It should be near. Oh, it's fine. It's fine. The numbers should go up. Awesome sauce. Okay, so everyone's got that bonus. This is kind of simple. Why is this thing? Okay. That pressure. So. So that works.
Okay. Come on, guys. I don't mind not talking tonight. Tonight is I'm just not talking. It's not a good thing.
See how that goes. So, come on, guys. Okay, deliver me igneous rockets. Figure out what I'm gonna do with those guys. Unless I want to add a few more duplicates into the mix. I think we're in a good place. I got some, got enough food. I'm doing good on the stuff.
Let's look at the world. Just my lighting in my studio. That's so bright. It's way out there now. There they go! Building, building, building! Okay, so... where's the pump is going? This is where you're going. See how that works. Come on, guys. I want to do this. I haven't done any oil mining before. Oil digging before. We need to see how that works. Come on. Let's see if we can get some of that going and get some of this oxygen. Flooding.
Okay, good.
I'm worried that that was not gonna get done in time. That's not gonna get done in time.
Full on natural gas. We should start dripping out the water.
Oh, good. Get the hell out
of here. Yay! Get those going. Get those going. Get those going. I kind of like that zero. Put it here and then put my resource down there. They will help cool this down. That's an issue. Debating if I should go in and create some high pressure containment areas for, you know, all the stuff I got. Like these gases and stuff around here. Hey guys. So let's get this back. So everyone can have a chance to see. Pinch of pepper means virtualization. This is foundation. What? Oh, let me cancel that wire. Actually, let's put this on mesh tiles. Just in case we need it to be safe. How'd you get down here? Where did I have an opening now? That I shouldn't have. Yeah, that's not except that's not a good thing. I hate when I accidentally do that. That is not good. I don't want her moving. Do not want people without oxygen masks going this way. There's a problem here. We put one more gold barrel down. That's what I missed. Alright, that's not what I missed.
So, let me go here.
Need this and get redone. Then we put this the right tiles. Put those in here. What am I missing? Oh, this is what I was looking
at. Yay! There's what I
was. Yay! So this is dropping out the oil. Get the crude oil pumping around in there. The water that's dropping around and putting in there.
Yes, 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 yes.
Very happy about that.
That's doing good. So we have our oil producers.
And we have a petroleum generator.
So it pumps out polluted water.
It's in petroleum.
This is how can I get this automated? How can I get this automated? What puts out natural gas? I don't think this is doing what it's saying it should do.
All this carbon dioxide down here.
That's good, the oil well's going. Just pumping out the oil. And then water. Water coming. And water up that way. So we're getting more natural gas up here. I think we need to pump some of this stuff out of here. That's doing natural gas. It's not natural gas, it's background gas, yeah. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send that stuff down here too. And I'm gonna send the ventilation regular gas pipe. I'm gonna send it in here. Send it out. So I'll deconstruct those guys. And then what I can do is I can just pump all of that from above there in here. Then I'll send something along with it, so we'll start pumping everything that's up there. And then we'll start bringing it all down here. I like that idea. I think that'll help clean up some of this gas issue. Because we got some nasty gases up top. I think I just want to get rid of these gases here. Let's see if we can get going. enable the building. There's a building enabled. And what I'm gonna do is just start a gas pump up here. Some ventilation, because then I will put that into there. And I'll just run a wire off this guy, because that's not necessarily a bad thing. But come on. See what we got going there, and see if that works. I think that'll work for me. Okay, what happened here, guys? There's gun. Oh, that's not happening. Yeah, this. Get that fixed. Get that fixed. See, there's natural gas not coming in there, so that'll go down through the pipe. Come into here. This has got chlorine and everything else coming out, so that's fine. That's natural gas and pumping it back into the system. And now that we have plastic, I'm going to create high pressure gas. So, let's deconstruct that. What's nice is with the pressure gauges down here, I'm not going to have as much issue with the stuff. So now we need to put a high pressure vent there. Gas that, come on guys. Need a gas that's deconstructed. I need to go there. I still need the heavy pressure down.
Awesome.
It's now new that it's pressure gas. Cool. So now my question is, see, I don't get why that doesn't make any sense. If the petroleum generators on a high energy output produce great dividends, they produce carbon dioxide and water. Petroleum is electrified. My concern is I'm only making petroleum by hand. You're using a lot of petroleum. I mean, that doesn't sound right. There's not a lot of petroleum because the polymer press uses 800. This uses a lot of petroleum. And I don't think I can generate power with that. Okay, so this is now being a highly, highly helpful game. There's not a slime mold up in here. Deconstruct all that stuff. Walk in that area with you, sir. I gotta get stuff cleared. So it's melting. I wonder if I could shift plates. What's the effect of shift plates? I don't want my wolf and white wasted on that. There. I don't want wolf and white wasted on that. Oh! That is not good. Thermal shift plates. I don't want that. I'm sitting. I'm reactive. What's this? Diamond. Reactive. Not so thermal reaction. Okay, so slowly. So I'm gonna some more obsidian. So thermal shift plates out of obsidian.
Primary element is dirt.
Dirt is fine.
Oh boy.
It's looking crazy. So I think we're gonna call it a night at the end of this phase and see if we can get stuff taken care of. I may have to go back in and build different obsidian shift plates. That's frustrating. That's going to be an interesting so that'll happen, and then I will. Does Liam have issue with being in the booth? Well, that is not too bad. I don't know why Liam's got a starvation issue. That doesn't make any sense. A lot of stuff is kind of hanging out in the areas. Figure out how to get rid of that stuff. Okay. Let's see how many outshines do I have. Thought I was going to call him for night. I'm sure he's probably going to do that. She has 13. I'm not going to cover her up. That's what I'm going to call. Once he gets that's good. The end of 190 will get done for the night. Good. Okay, and I can put another bed in here. Maybe I can do that. And then maybe we can have one more person get lucky and come to the Cosmic Frathouse. One more person. Okay.
So this is so both is this is nobody along that from hell gets access. I don't want to do that. I got to be careful on these sizes. I want some people have to shoot food. This is the end of these sums then. This becomes all this new one. And some decent counts. Tidy. Nobody gets access to any of its customers. See how that goes. Okay, and so it is working. It's sculpting. Excellent, another monster. Well, that's it for the night. Thank you all very, very much. I had fun streaming. I hope you had fun watching. I will see you all Friday. Oh, wait. Yeah, Friday. Today's Wednesday. Friday. Talk with you later. Have a wonderful night. Have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful night.